Well, former Nigerian President Dr. Goodluck Jonathan has condoled with the family of Alhaji Shehu Shagari and the people of Sokoto State over the demise of the nation's second republic president, describing him as a nation builder who cemented a good relationship between the North and South. Shehu Shagari, ex-president Jonathan, stated this in a tribute to the nation's first executive president, noting that Shagari was a patriot who placed service to humanity and fatherland above personal interest. Also, former military head of state General Ibrahim Babangida has expressed heartfelt condolences to Shehu Shagari's family. He said Nigeria and indeed Africa has lost a statesman and democrat whose wisdom, counsel, presence and experience and his sterling qualities of honesty and transparency are needed in this very trying moment of our national life. On his part, Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki also released a statement to commiserate with the immediate and larger family of the deceased. The government and people of Sokoto State and the entire country, over the loss of the former president, he described the late Second Republic President Alhaji Shehu Shagari as a man of peace who dedicated the greater part of his life to the service of the fatherland. Saraki, in a statement issued in Abuja on Friday by his media advisor, Yusuf Olaniyonu, noted that Shagari would be remembered for his immense contributions to the political, socio-economic development of a country, as well as his peaceful disposition.